633, a long-awaited renovation finally complete. The Hilton Marco Island is opening just in time for holidays.
It comes after a year-long closure. The beach resort, it was shut down after an electrical fire and flood in 2017. So the owners decided to fix those problems and then some. We're going to turn now to Edna Ruiz. She's with our NBC2 Collier County News team to show us just how they spent $60 million. Good morning, Edna.
Good morning. Well, yes, that's correct. So if you've ever been to the Hilton Marco Island Beach Resort and Spa before, you may not notice it now. I'm currently in the newly renovated hotel lobby now, joined by General Manager Steve Falciani. Thank you so much for being here with us this morning. So I want to point out one of my favorite things here, this light fixture. That is one of the newest additions here, yes. Correct? So talk to me about the idea behind this change and including that.
Yeah, this is a great representation of how the entire resort has been completely redefined. Mm-hmm. So this chandelier is crystalline. It's made of all little different glass fixtures. It kind of blows around in the air conditioning. And the idea behind it is that it reminds people of the shimmering Gulf Sea that we're in front of. The owner, when she was young, grew up here and played in the ocean. And, you know, this is kind of memories and a big part of the resort, because there are many generations that still come to our resort, people that have been coming here since 1985, and now we have a new generation of people coming, and that's what the resort has been completely redefined.
It's beautiful, definitely beautiful. So what can guests expect this season?
Right, so one of the big things, you know, completely redone, everything is modern, we have all the technology that you would expect. Wi-Fi, digital key, so you could go straight to your room. We have a Thanksgiving buffet coming up on Thanksgiving Day. Reservations are available. You could either call the hotel or you could go by Open Table.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. I'm going to check out the rest of this hotel. I'm going to send it back to you guys in the studio. Reporting live in Marco Island, Edna Ruiz, NBC2.